Hello, everybody. It is I, Granorite. Here we are with our next collectibles episode. We're getting the flags and Templars here in the rich district of Jerusalem. And we are starting way up here in this corner near the eavesdrop event. And our first flag that we're going to get is back here in this alley. Like so. Then our next flag after that is inside the church right there. So if you want to get into the church without arousing suspicion, you use those scholars there. But
you have something to say? What is it?
I'm just gonna go in because
make room.
I don't need to do any of the missions at this time, so I really don't care.
You won't get away from me!
There are a couple restricted areas in this part of town that we'll need to get into, so you will have to kill a few people every now and then. Let's see, the easiest way to get up is to the front of the church. There, like so. Jump across the chandeliers.
Where is the one response?
And then grab.
Down, infidel! After him! Faster!
I don't know why it wouldn't let me count a little bit there. Okay, then up here, as you see in the corner, is our first Templar. Not let me throw. Cut him the same time. Alright. So from there, we're going to move down to this area. Next flag. This is a good spot to go up. Come on. Being a pain in the butt this morning, I'll tell you. Come on. Does not want to climb.
Run back now.
There we go. All right. Taking our next flag. It's right there. While this guy's not paying attention.
Are you a friend of mine? No?
Can I just run up this? Yes.
Damn fool must be out of his mind!
Alright. From here, we're going to go back this way. Can't jump on trees, I guess. There's our next flag right in front of us. All right, we're gonna move just straight through here. And our next Templar. Is right there in that corner. Hello. Come on, just let me throw you. There we go. That will just climb back up here. Over in the corner here. Is our next flag. From here, we're going to go. Onto this building. Don't throw me off. Alright. There we go. Sorry, I need to drink a coffee really quick.
You have no business here.
And we're gonna make these guys mad walking through them.
You will not win.
Can't break grabs yet. Okay. So the next one we're gonna get is up this ladder. It's actually in this alley. It, you're gonna go back the other direction. It's right there on that post, you can see.
I wonder what happened here.
Who saw what happened here?
Nobody. We'll go up this ladder here. And up onto this post. Then we'll come over here, and I believe it's in this alley again. Alright, so from here, we're gonna go over to this set of buildings.
Which is why you've come to me.
It's forbidden for you to be here. You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Is there a reason for him to do that?
You have no business here. Leave.
Everywhere freaks out. Body just falls off the rooftops. Is the proper response. There we go. You see it right here in the middle. from here, we need to just go this way, and I think your next marker... well, somewhere over here. Around here, yeah, just tucked in this corner. Then we just need to keep going this direction. I don't think there's, it's in here, the next one, I think it's. Side. Yeah, right on top of this building here. Then from here,
leave now.
Our next one is right in this area somewhere. Somebody is upset that I'm on top of the roof. I don't see it there. It's probably because I'm on the wrong side.
Make no mistake, it is our very... world. We must resist. We must push back.
See here. Oh, I see. So the one that I'm missing, I read the map just slightly wrong. It is. There's one on top of this market. Just go away. So there's one here. On top, on top. Alright. So from here... need to go... where that archer is, pretty much past him. There's the ladder here.
It's a tragedy, but I say this is another
filthy heretic.
Well, I guess I didn't kill him. So somewhere...
he's over here!
There. Yeah, here. Right there in front of us. Is our next flag. So from here, we're gonna head down... and our next flag should be somewhere right over here. Again, probably tucked to a corner somewhere. Doesn't really show me a good picture of it. But still not. Oh, I'm not down far enough, so. It's right there in front of us.
Did you see that? What do you want?
Let me get up on this building, is what I want.
Look! Look! What did you do?
Please, I've never seen you do that.
Okay. Now that we got this one, we can just move over here. And our next flag is right on this building corner somewhere. Oh, right there. And jump. Then we just need to go along the south side of this building. And somewhere right over here. Should be our next flag. Oh, it's right on the front of that building. So, oop.
Such a strange map.
Can't climb that too high. No. I said can't climb an Altair. Alright. So from here, we need to move over to that set of buildings.
You must not trespass here.
That's so. Look, I'm here.
Die, infidel! You'll never get away! Look back here!
South. We need to go this way a little further. There it is. Right here. Here we just need to continue over. It's right in the middle of that courtyard. So from here, when we get down to the street, we need to move up to that area.
Be wary, friends! The Shaitan is everywhere! Watching, waiting! He tempts us always! Be strong! Strong like an onion!
For today only, I've decided
okay.
To reduce prices on everything!
And our flag should be right here on the street. Alright, after that, we just need to get to the alleyway on the other side of this building. So let's climb up.
What's wrong with you?
Flag is right up there. From here, we're gonna go on to the next building below. Over in this corner, on this ledge by the plates. Then we're going to move over here to the east. Let me get a drink of coffee really quick. On this next building up, it says. It's right there. And you can see actually both of them. So one's right there, then one's on the ground in that alleyway. Right here. And from here, we just need to run around this building to the street on the other side. That's not the street. Climb up this ladder. And right here on top of the building.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
Hello.
Infidels, you will die here.
Goodbye. I believe there's a flag right around here somewhere. Oh yeah, it's right on top. Climb up onto this arch. And boom. Then right over here in front of this fountain. Since there's a mercenary here, we're gonna go ahead and refill our pocket knives. Then we're going to run back here. And in this alleyway back by the corner is another Templar.
Geber kafir! Kime boyunaymış? Ya!
Ya! All right. After getting him, we're gonna climb this building, I do believe. And right on the front of this building is another flag. There we go. From here, we're gonna move out this side of the gate. And just do an immediate turn here. Bottom of this ladder is our next flag. And from here we should be able to head straight west again. Somewhere right around here is our next flag. Oh, there it is. From here, we're gonna just keep heading west.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Joppa, there will be no stopping him.
And our next flag, probably on that. No, it's not on that post. Somewhere right around here.
The city is ours. It's always been ours.
let me check the map. Yes, it does show that it is somewhere right in this area. Here it is. Right below us in this alleyway is our next Templar. This one I might be able to sneak up on, actually. And then flag on the road here. And then lastly, should be a flag. This building somewhere. So let's climb up is what I need to do. It's not that flag, I don't think. Pretty sure that's in another area. It's not all there. Here. No. Yes, yes, hello.
Run back.
Flag should be around here somewhere. Oh, I'm too far up right now. I need to go. Right here. Here it is. Alright, and that concludes all the flags and Templars for the rich district of Jerusalem. So, hope this is helping, and we'll see you next time.